than necessary. If so, you not only may be able to skip doing a budget, but also may be able to stretch the amount you spend and borrow when buying a home. But even if you've made your financial plans and are saving more than enough, you still may want to complete Table 2-1 to ensure that your financial train doesn't get derailed. Reckoning your savings requirements. Not only do most people not know how much they're currently saving,